Also going to go to the NFL and see what that has for me. It's been a lifelong dream for me.
With the first pick in the 2009 NFL Draft, the Detroit Lions select Matthew Stafford.
How about that quarterback? He's something else.
Stafford, overrated or underrated?
You're the number one overall pick. What have you done? Well, how many times have you won the division? Zero. Okay, how many times have you won a playoff game? Zero.
This city welcomed me with open arms. I'm talking about Detroit. It's special here. Anybody who gets to experience Motown knows what I'm talking about. The history, the attitude.
Back, looks. Back it up, looking for somewhere to go. Stafford's gonna tuck it and run. Stafford at the 5-3, end zone! Stafford in the pocket, looking up, rolling to his left, throws, end zone, got a man, caught, touchdown, Detroit Lions! How about that quarterback? He's something else!
To me, creating a legacy is much bigger than that. It's about making an impact on the lives of others. Being your strongest self through times of adversity.
Let's go, baby, let's go!
And always letting people know that no matter what happens, you stand for something real. But the minute our family experienced the unthinkable, you made sure we weren't alone. For that, I will be forever grateful. Every game.
Stafford, knocking over defenders.
Every snap.
If you see your quarterback putting it on the line like that for you, you got to put it on the line for him.
I'm going to leave it all out on the field.
How about that quarterback? Not 100%. Playing just on guts and want to.
Thank you for everything, Detroit. Sincerely, number 9.
Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger? I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone. Like, what's up, danger?
To when Matthew Stafford was traded to the Los Angeles Rams last offseason. Everybody in the football world wished, it was major headlines. It was a blockbuster deal. It automatically catapulted the Rams to championship contention. Well, why? Because everybody said, well, we ain't talking about the Detroit Lions. We're talking about Matthew Stafford. He's different than the Detroit Lions. He is a person that suffered from being a Detroit Lion. But I'm going to lean on what Richard Sherman said. I think Matthew Stafford is a Hall of Famer exactly because of what Richard Sherman pointed out. The bar has been lowered. That's my issue.